Gabby Bonfigli, Women's Soccer. Bonfigli has been one of the top forwards on the women's soccer team throughout her 4 years. During her freshman season, she not only had to adjust to college life and soccer at the collegiate level, she also had to deal with the passing of her father from an illness. Bonfigli finished her career playing in 68 games, starting 42, and recorded 16 points. She was a three-time America East Academic Honor Roll selection, the women's winner of the 2011 Russell O. Sunderland Memorial Trophy is Gabby Bonfigli.